Mungano National Choir of Kenya is one of Africa's finest singing groups. The Misaluba, which they perform in concert in this film, is a Catholic mass, but with all the sounds and rhythms and passions of their mighty continent. Together with the music, members of the choir from five of Kenya's many different tribes take you to their homelands to hear the singing and to see the dances, from which they have drawn much of their inspiration.
My name is William Wasike Osundwa. I am Luya by tribe. I come from a small village near Moise Bridge called Namunyiri. It's about 250 miles north of Nairobi. And I sing in Muungano National Choir in the bass line. My father's name is Osundwa. He plants maize, he grows bananas, he grows potatoes, and he keeps some cattle for milk. One of the special things about Muungano National Choir is that they sing music from all parts of Kenya. And one of the special music that they sing is from the Maasai. Now, Maasai is one of the greatest tribes we have here. They are tall people, warriors. And when they want to go and kill lions, they have a dance which they call the lion dance. Misa Luba means quite a lot to us, as far as it carries Christian message. Apart from that, it's also very special to us because it has African rhythms in it, and when we hear these rhythms, they really go deep into us. Thank you.
I'm David Ochieng. I'm a Luo. I come from Oyugis, which is about 8 hours drive by bus from the city of Nairobi. The Luo ethnic group is well known for their love of music. And in the choir, I sing bass. The Kisii town is a town near Oyugis, and they are usually well known for their stone carving. They can carve buffaloes, any sort of animal or any creature from the stones, which are usually special because they can only be got from Kisii. The Teruburu dance. This is usually a ritual for sending off the dead to the next world. And because we as a group, we believe that there is always life after death. That's why we have to send our dead nicely to the next world, so that they can be welcomed also nicely.
My name is Peter Kamau. I come from the Nyeri district, which is in the central province of Kenya. I am a Kikuyu. Kikuyu is the biggest tribe in Kenya. Mount Kenya is quite close to Nyeri district. In fact, from home, we get a very, very, very good view of it, especially in the morning when it's not cloudy. I joined Muungano National Choir in 1987. At first, I didn't like singing very much. After 6 months, the then drumist happened not to be in. So the teacher asked if anyone could drum. I was told to try, and well, it worked out. We the Kikuyus have many traditional dances. These dances have been done and performed everywhere in Kikuyu land for centuries.
Old and young in Kenya love to sing and to dance, no matter what their tribe. Here, on a homemade African harp and through the voice of an old man, are the echoes of Basin Street, New Orleans, and the vivid improvisations of Louis Armstrong. Thousands of miles away from Louisiana, on the east coast of Africa. here with the village teenagers from Moy's Bridge near Lake Victoria are the sensual rhythms and the mesmeric beat which are so typical of their continent and which help to make the Misaluba into such a classic piece of African music.
My name is Esther Mzera. I come from a place called Wundanyi, which is the district headquarters of Taita. Taita Taveta district, which is in the coast province of Kenya. Roughly it's about 100 miles from Mombasa, but the altitude-wise, I'm about 6,000 feet above sea level. Now, Taita is not a very big tribe. There are very few of us. I think we're about 250,000. People. We couldn't be more, I suppose, maybe because of the hills. The place is so hilly, and I think it is unique in Kenya. We have other places which have got hills, but not so many concentrated in one area. Here in Taita, we have various dances which are performed by various age groups. We have one, for example, performed by the young people, and it's normally to introduce them to adults or wood. Some of the dances we do in Taita go back a couple of hundreds of years. They've been sung by our great-great grandparents, and we have carried them forward, and they remain in archives, and people sing them over and over again.
My name is Samuel Mungongo Mwagona. I come from the coast province of this Republic of Kenya. My village is Mazeras, where we are. I am Duruma by tribe, and I'm singing tenor in the Muungano National Choir. I'm also singing in my church choir, which is in this village. The church is a Methodist church, and my uncle fortunately was the first African presiding bishop after independence. He still goes to the altar when he's called for. Whenever you have a function, let's say it's a wedding, social get-together, like if somebody dies and then after a period of time people come and celebrate, or whenever you have a gathering, it's good for us to have a meal together and all the villages coming to make that function more of a celebrity. So mainly what we make here is rice, because people at the coast believe rice is the best dish that they can make. They make it nicely and you can make it in plenty so that everybody can enjoy it. And if you go home, so because see this dish, you put in a lot of spices. When you go home, you feel even you can't have anything which is at home. So people go there when they're really satisfied, knowing they're coming from a celebration or a party. Children are the ones who enjoy most, and in most cases we have to make sure that the kids are well fed so that they don't leave saying that I didn't have this or maybe I didn't have that. In Mombasa, they use the Swahili language. The Swahili has many words which came from the Arabs. And so their music is more or less the ones in Arabian countries, and they call it the Tarab. As you know, in Kenya, we love music. That's why I'm singing in our national choir, and I'd like us to sing Kyrie.
Kyrie. wange buswa enzi mulole lukozo luita nyenyeki wange buswa enzi mulole
nyenyeki wange buswa na kichirikomoza nyenyeki wange buswa na kichirikomoza wangola niko nyenyeki wange buswa na kichirikomoza wangola niko kukere wange buswa na kichirikomoza nyenyeki wange buswa
thank you.